That one word is promise, God's promise.
One word that I would use to describe Ahadi boys is loving.
There's no other better word to explain this place. You mess one time or you didn't have the chance one time, but they give you that second chance.
So what I would use to describe Ahadi boys is that they are compassionate.
A life-changing place where many lives have been impacted. Young boys have been given hope. Yeah.
Congratulations. Keep it up. Good job you are doing.